I'm not supposed to sacrifice myself. I think someone else needs to make a sacrifice for me.
No, no, not Morgan.
Hey, you.
What's up?
How's the sword fighting gig going, Mo?
You know, it's not bad. I've already defeated 3 total posers and 1 half-decent fencer. It's not quite the same thrill I got from being a hired mercenary, but it'll do for now.
I found a spell that will let me return to the land of the living!
Really? That's great! How do we use it?
First, I need to gather a bunch of ingredients, but I'm having some trouble figuring out what they're supposed to be. Maybe you can help.
Maybe. What are the items?
Part of the spell requires a sacrifice made to me.
That sounds pretty complicated. Maybe you should focus on the other ingredients first.
Yeah, good idea. What gives you courage to face the dangers to come?
I don't know. What do you pirates use when you stupidly take on insurmountable dangers without an ounce of fear?
Pirates do that? Boy, I need to learn how they do that.
Yeah, okay, so I got all the rest.
I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Good luck with the sword fighting gig. I'll be back.
God, it's just so painful every time. You can't slide down a wood pole like that.
One bottle of liquid courage. Check. Fingers away. Check. Something to find your way. Check. Sit. Stay. Good dog. Okay. All I need is a sacrifice in my name.
Now we get sacrifice.
Where the heck am I supposed to find that?
I hope it's not Morgan, but it probably is, especially since she wouldn't answer that question until now. Pretty much cements it.
Hey, you!
What's up?
Hey, Mo, I still need one more thing for the crossroads spell. Some kind of sacrifice. I can't find it anywhere.
Yeah, I've been thinking about that. I think I have an idea. Come on, I'll show you.
She's gonna stay down here forever in exchange. Ugh. This kind of predictable stuff sucks, but you know, it works. Dramatic tension and all that. Except I ruined it by kind of suspecting
ahead
of time.
Okay, where's this sacrifice? I don't see anything.
Right here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that a good idea?
What? No, no, this is just my reputation. I can easily build that back up again.
Well, okay. Are you sure? Right.
Well, it's not that much of a sacrifice if she's so confident she can build
Thank you.
Up again.
Well, don't just stand there. Get on with the spell.
Of course, the spell. Wait, I don't know what else I'm...
Dog, not the dog.
Well, I guess this is it. Seems safe enough. Ladies first.
Hey!
Huh. That's weird. I can go through no problem.
Oh, heck no! I am not getting stuck in this afterlife.
So, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. You just go on through and take care of your business. I'll figure it out.
Okay. Wish me luck.
Interesting. And we have reached a crossroads. Oh, no, actually we haven't, because this is a I guess it's more of a turning point. Yikes! Chuck's ship is kinda awesome compared to what it used to be. Has a Warcraft Orc Fortress on it.
God! Why won't this thing open? Elaine, get over here and help me. I've spent months getting those mangy voodoo cursed monkeys into place so I could conjure up the entrance to the crossroads. I won't be thwarted now. Oh, come on. I broke your spirit, not your back. Get over here and push.
You know, you didn't have to actually kill him.
And why not? Do you know the number of times that bony buccaneer has killed me?
Look. I let you catch me, and I played along with your stupid nice guy act because I thought that it would get Guybrush to realize that the voodoo lady was—
Do not mention that woman in my presence! That cursed voodoo witch will control my fate no more! Now that I have La Esponja Grande, I can use it to suck pure, unlimited voodoo energy directly from the source. I will become the demon pirate god, and you will be my goddess. And this time, there will be no Guybrush Threepwood to spoil our wedding plans.
Yep, there we go. That was quite obvious.
What was that?
Yes, that's it!
Oh, he's just cracked reality, hasn't he? Interesting.
Elaine? What's
Sorry
going on
I keep using
here?
That word, but
Guybrush?
It is.
I'll tell you what's going on here. You've lost! I now have full access to the unlimited voodoo power of the crossroads themselves! This is my moment of ultimate triumph! So, ghost of Guybrush Threepwood, would you like to RSVP for the wedding now or later?
You won't get away with this, LeChuck. Whatever it is you're doing, I've opened the crossroads themselves to stop you.
You opened the crossroads? Then I suppose I have to thank you for doing my bidding for a second time.
Too chicken to face the Leviathan yourself, huh?
You are the only living soul that can do that, you know. Boy, was my face red when La Esponja Grande turned out to be so small. But then, you took right care of that, didn't you?
Yeah, I hate it when the entire game leading up to a certain point is doing nothing but working for the bad guy, essentially.
Voodoo lady said.
The voodoo lady?
By the way, does anyone know if she has a name? It feels weird just calling her voodoo lady. But I'll be taking care of her soon, too. I have infused the cutlass of Kaflu with demonic power that no mortal can touch.
I'm a ghost now.
This weapon that was designed to destroy me will ultimately set me free when I use it to slay the woman who has locked you and I in this perpetual loop of fate. Isn't that right, Elaine?
Yes. And we shall slay her together.
This
Make
is a pretty
me
obvious
your
ploy.
Demon bride.
What?
My demon bride. Kinda gets you all choked up in here, doesn't it?
Face
this
it,
this is the end of Aladdin
the
again.
LeChuck has more power than any pirate could possibly dream of. And besides, you're dead now.
Well, so is he.
I'm sorry, Guybrush.
New Elaine model, finally. One that hopefully isn't
Wonder
really
Bunny.
Annoying.
No!
Interesting. Ah, I keep using that word, don't I? Sorry about that.
Elaine is mine!
Just
And yet here
Statue
you
of Liberty,
are,
apparently.
Ghost of Guybrush Threepwood, trying to interfere with my big moment with Elaine once again. Well, come on and stop me. Give it your best stab. So, sweetheart, where do you think we should hold the wedding?
I want a fancy...
Aha! Prepare to meet your... Oh, come on!
Problem?
Why can't I grab anything?
Troll face.
That's just one of the side effects of being a fleshless specter. Good thing you are, though. Just one slice of that re-enchanted blade is enough to destroy anything it touches in this mortal world.
Didn't destroy the boat.
But I was gonna use that to save you and kill LeChuck again.
It ain't so easy being a ghost now, is it, Mr. Threepwood? Well, that's how I felt all those years ago, when I was a simple ghost pirate roaming the seas. And now, you're about to know how it felt when you ripped my spiritual essence to shreds, when you doused me with that ghost-destroying voodoo root beer!
Lady Pooh, let's not be hasty.
It felt
enough. We get to go through all the different stages of LeChuck with Guybrush? That'd be interesting. I'm sorry, I keep using that word. It's just, it is interesting.
Guybrush, what happened? Did you defeat LeChuck? Save your wife? Avenge my death?
She zapped me.
What?
Elaine, she's LeChuck's demon bride. And she zapped me with voodoo root beer.
Demon bride? She must be under LeChuck's control. Get back in there and save her!
No, she's not. She looked me right in the eyes, and then chose him. They're gonna take over the world together. There's a demonic sword involved. It's over.
Well, that's good news.
Huh?
Now you're free to just curl up and enjoy a sad, pathetic eternity in Pirate Afterlife. Of course, I'm not sure if they're still letting whiny schoolgirls in. You'll have to check.
Come on, Morgan. I just lost my wife.
So go take her back, Guybrush. Are you a mighty pirate or aren't you? Look, I know you're not the most fearsome pirate to sail the seven seas, but what I've learned about the Guybrush Threepwood that inspired me for my entire life is that there isn't any situation he can't handle. And the one thing I've admired about you throughout our entire adventure together is that you never gave up on Elaine.
Maybe if I could find a way to use that cutlass. But if I go back, they'll just zap my ghost again.
So get your body back.
What, just find my body and repossess it? Wait, that sounds kind of familiar.
The voodoo lady's locket. Find the locket, find your body.
And then bring the fight to that decrepit sack of sea worms and make LeChuck rue the day he decided to mess with Guybrush Threepwood, mighty pirate.
Yes!
I still have no clue what rue means.
But it sounded great.
So, what are you gonna do?
I'm going to go skewer some more sorry ghosts. Maybe practice my pickpocketing. I don't know. Something.
Morgan! Thanks.
Well, that was touching. Alright, let's go become a zombie. Let's head
here
back
I come, LeChuck! Okay, LeChuck, you caught me off guard once by making Elaine spray me with root beer.
Are you ready this time?
Ready for what, sweetums? Uh-oh.
And that last little bit of melting looks a little cheesy. Alright, so let's not do that again. What do we have here?
Welcome back, friend.
I don't need to check that box of secrets.
Come back soon.
Sword fighting is working. I guess I can check the gateway again.